Now a vigil is underway in Princeton, Massachusetts to honor the New York woman killed while out on a jog 1 week ago today. 27-year-old Vanessa Marcotte was visiting her mother, went out for that jog, and never returned. State police told our sister station that her body was found naked and burned. Investigators so far have received more than 600 tips. Within the next half hour, a three-mile group run will begin in her memory, and everyone that's participating is asked to bring balloons so that they can be released at the end.
A scary story there.
Very scary. Nice to honor her, though, today.